I'm here on a Commonwealth scholarship in London, studying a PhD. So I got contacted by the Commonwealth Scholarship Commission, and I was asked if I would be willing to be a flag bearer for my country.
How did you feel about that?
I felt quite proud to be asked, and I said yes without hesitating.
I'm actually an Indian classical dancer, and last year I went to go do a tour in Mauritius, and being the first British dancer, it was quite a big occasion, and the High Commissioner was involved in organising the show, etc. He recognised that this was an achievement, and he said, do I want to be a flag bearer for World Day? And I said yes.
Well, there was this competition, Me and My Net, organised by the RCS. It's about awareness about using mosquito nets to prevent malaria. So I gave an entry, which was I designed a campaign to raise awareness about nets among children, and then I won the top prize, and then the prize was to come to England and be part of the Commonwealth Day, and I'm really honoured to be here today.
I'm quite excited because it's been my first time to do it, so
really?
I haven't done it before.
And how did you feel about that?
I'm very honoured, very privileged.
Yeah?
It feels so special because I've never been for such an event before, and you know, I'm really honoured to represent my country. And
I think meeting all the different cultures, from all, you know, a real variety of people from all over the Commonwealth.
Yeah, it was really good, interesting, and I learned a lot about different cultures and relationships.
Met lots of nice young people. Come from Commonwealth countries to celebrate today in the Abbey.
And how are you feeling?
Very, very excited and honoured.
And how did you come to have this great opportunity today?
Well, I did an entry to Jubilee Time Capsule, and mine was very acceptable.
Yeah, it was really, really interesting, and I've seen a lot of people who I wouldn't normally see on a Monday morning.
It was a really great experience with lots of great performances and singers and people.
We interviewed people, the flag bearers, that was interesting, and the humour for Caitlin was really good.
Yeah, we had a great day, I'm really pleased
to came down. That was my highlight really, I suppose, seeing everybody enjoy themselves and have a good time.